is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Golem is sent out. The red corner shifts out their Pokemon as well. Magnezone is sent out. Both are carefully examining their opponent. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Groudon is sent out. Solid hit! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Magnezone is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ooh! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Tentacool hit underwater! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A round of light attacks. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. The bite is sent out. Magnezone starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner still can't pull off a move! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Pokemon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Groudon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Ow! It was barely poisoned! But this is not a favorable matchup. It just got burned! Gabite suffers from its burn. Gabite seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. The bite starts to attack. A small hit. Slammed him. It went down. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. This is getting dangerous. Tentacruel is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Tentacruel desperately holds on. Spy by Sludge Bomb. It couldn't take it. It's down. Skorupi is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Tentacruel desperately holds on. Tentacruel starts to attack. It hits. Skorupi burrowed its way underground. It's been nothing but big trouble for the blue corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Tentacruel desperately holds on. It hits. It went down! The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.